It says that whoever asks the Father for the Holy Spirit, He will give it to you. You are His children. You all have said yes to Jesus. He wants to give you the gift. He wants to give you the power. He wants to anoint you. He wants you to start walking in a supernatural life. It is for you to receive it. So I want you to lift up your hands. I want you to stand like that. Lift up your hands.
Yes,
I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to repeat after me. And I want to hear you very clear. Don't speak softly. God wants to hear you. You say, Father, I am your child. You promise to give me the power of the Holy Spirit. I want to receive your power. Now come. Jesus, baptize me with your Holy Spirit. Now, in Jesus' name, receive it. In Jesus' name, receive it. In Jesus' name, receive the power. In Jesus' name, power, 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 power. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, oh, you receive a new tongue. You receive anointing. Start to open your mouth. You start to speak in a new tongue. Start to open your mouth. That's it. Yes, He can hear you. Set him free in Jesus' name. Set her free in Jesus' name. In Jesus, you set her free in Jesus' name. Hey, hey, in Jesus' name. Be free in Jesus' name. Be free in Jesus' name. You be free in Jesus' name. All the other people, you pray because we all have the same power. Be free in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You be free. In Jesus' name. Go. Go in Jesus' name. Power of the Holy Spirit is here. I am saying the power of the Holy Spirit is here. Whatever is not of God has to leave right now. In Jesus' name. Go. 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 Holy Spirit, you fall upon them now. You come with your fire now. Touch them now. Anoint them now. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I proclaim the blood of Jesus over you. I proclaim the fire of God over you. I proclaim the anointing of God over you. In Jesus' mighty name. It is the promise of the Father. The devil cannot touch you anymore. There is no witch doctor in hell. There is not a demon in hell. Not even Satan himself that can touch you anymore. Because the anointing, the power, and the anointing of God is on your life. In Jesus' mighty name, you be free. You be free. You be free. You be free. Fire. 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 In Jesus' name. Let's praise Jesus, brothers and sisters. Let's give Him the glory. Give Him the glory. Hallelujah, Father. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your power. In Jesus' mighty name. Uganda, luwero, I bless you. I bless your children. I bless the children of your children. I bless your business. I bless your finances. I bless your land. I bless your belly. I bless your life. In Jesus' name. We love you. And we will come back. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, hallelujah.